When your team does well, the personal accolades start to roll in. That's what's happening at Quinnipiac for the basketball team. Junior Justin Rutty was awarded with the Northeast Conference Player of the Year honor today. Scored over 15 points a game and led the league in rebounding with over 10. But that's not all for the Bobcats. Head coach Tom Moore wins the Coach of the Year honor, and why not? He led his team to the regular season championship and the most wins Quinnipiac ever had as a Division I team, 21. They have a chance for more, too. Having a healthy, focused group helps.
It's made me a better coach this year with the improved health and the improved depth. It's made me a better coach because I've got more flexibility and I can play different styles depending on who we play. And it's been an amazingly consistent group, consistent in practice every day, very mature in their approach.
Moore and Ruddy, not the only stars on the team. Senior James Feldeine, pretty good too. He's the Bobcats' leading scorer, in fact, and today he was named a conference first team selection. He goes by the nickname King James. No doubt Feldeine and his teammates all have earned respect.
Definitely, we're definitely getting respect right now. Last year, we really didn't get the respect. They knew we had two great players in me and Justin, but everybody else wasn't doing anything. So now we're just a team.
Bobcats open conference tournament play Thursday night at home. They'll host Monmouth. Quinnipiac, in fact, will have a pep rally on campus tomorrow, 12:30 in the Student Center, to celebrate the success of all their